We got the phaser. See how this goes.
Yeah.
his first run of the phaser this year. Super ass cold and windy, but we ain't got no snow here, as you can tell. I mean, that looks like there's some, but there's none. This is the first day it's been really above zero, not by much. So I finally got her out. I don't know, I'm gonna use her for ice fishing. She's running pretty good. I think it's just fine. All right, so yeah.